How to change your Gmail password. Open your browser and go to google.com. Click on your profile icon at the top right. Next, click on Manage your Google account. Scroll right to the Security tab. Scroll down until you find Password. To change your password, first you need to enter your old password here. And then all you have to do is to enter your new password here. And your password is now changed. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.